afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the 47th Mark Christie Rally. On cycle second, my name is Ken Baxter. I'm going to talk you through some of the modern cycles that we have on the third day. We've got about 170 bikes here, and for various countries, but covering the whole spectrum of motorcycling. So I'll talk to them, hopefully answer some of the questions that you would ask. As you can see, the first bikes that came in were our motorcycles, the rescue guys. We have a really the exact opposite end of the ring on the other scooter. She wanted to run over today, so they got a call in. As you can see, we're from the very early days of motorcycling right up to modern day. Some younger members and some older members. We were the largest producers of motorcycles in the world. I can't say we invented them, but we were the largest producers in the world. Birmingham are probably the main producers, and unfortunately, they all disappeared. So we don't have any now. The only two, well, the only one riding like a car is the Triumph motorcycles. Are still in business and they're doing very well. Albeit a modern motorcycle, but they are still in business. And the Royal Enfield that was built in Greenwich went to India, and now we buy them back from India. So if that makes sense. But don't forget, we lost the motorcycle business, but it wasn't just motorcycles. Somebody made the seats, the tires, the wiring harness, the plastic lights. This provided a lot of water for us. But sadly, we lost the motorcycle industry. And then, we lost our car industry. And our truck industry. So, it's simply a great wonder if anybody in government looks at this and gets excited behind your door. It's very sad. But as I say, we did produce some good motorcycles. We were good in the mirror. And, we did it. Okay. I'm just getting some thoughts off my boss here. The trouble with these scooters, they'll be probably lying if things get badly repaired.